I could take away people's strength so they couldn't pick me up anymore, which means I didn't get thrown in the bin anymore. So it kind
What do you mean you could take away people's strength?
It's hard to explain.
So imagine the hero of the school.
I can try and do it on you, but
right. So
it's
if Rich
gonna,
and I came round,
it's not
gonna
translate.
We're not going to be able to pick you up.
It's not going to translate too well on radio, but you are filming in here.
Yeah,
so
we are.
Maybe I could just try it with. Yeah.
Yeah, Rich. He's picked on the weaker member of the two.
Can I give you an example?
Yeah.
Okay. I've grown a little bit since back in school.
Yeah, no, you're huge. You need to lose weight, Dynamo.
Thank you. So if you take your hands like this, and if you just want to just...
Right, Richie's got his arms underneath Dynamo's armpits now.
So you can lift me a bit.
Come on, Rich.
I could lift you up.
Yeah, you can lift me a bit, yeah? There you go.
There you go. He's lifted him about 2 feet off the ground.
Ready to lift me.
Brace.
Look at me. Yeah. I'm giving him the eye again.
Yeah, no, the magic eye.
Just lift me again.
Ah! Rich can't lift him! I lifted him then!
Wow!
You feel that, yeah?
Yeah!
So this time, just get ready to lift me. Look at me.
Yeah.
Lift me again.
Oh my word, Rich can't lift him.
I can't!
That's amazing.
That was kind of one of the first things I did when I was younger, and it stopped me getting put in the bin, which essentially stopped me getting bullied for the rest of that school year.
And so that obviously set you off down a path. Did you then think, I wonder what else I could do, or what? How does it go from that then, which is an amazing anti-bullying device and technique?
Well,
how's it
going to... In a weird sort of way, the bullies ended up starting the myth for me, because they were the toughest guys in the school. They didn't want to be seen to be scared of little old me. So they spread these rumours that I was like a crazy demon child. And my grandpa heard about this, and he thought it was quite funny. So he shared some other kind of cool, freaky things that I could do.
What did your granddad do for a living? He sounds amazing.
He was in World War II, so he was a soldier.
Right, okay.
And whilst he was there, you know, in the barracks to entertain the troops, he'd kind of show them a few skills. I think he might have picked some of it up from being out there.
Yeah.
I don't necessarily know where he learned initially from. And, you know, after the war, he kind of just used this stuff to just kind of blag stuff and, you know, to entertain people. And he managed to get my grandma, and she's a winner.